Triphaliology. For the first time in history, a baby was born with three penises. Illustrated helpfully by IFLScience.com with this lovely picture of three baby eggplants. No word if these eggplants are actually the size of the baby's three penises. Okay, so this was in Iraq. So, you know, Iraq is way ahead of us in penis development. The child has an extreme form of supernumerary penises. It turns out that diphalalia does happen. It's not common, but it does happen. There are dudes with two dicks. Their gender identity might not be dude, but there are humans born with two dicks. There's somebody called Double Dick Dude on Reddit, so look him up if you want to know more about that guy's life. But this child was born with three penises. The parents noted some swelling of the scrotum alongside the strange protrusions that resembled small penises. Okay, an examination highlighted a hydrocele, which is a collection of fluid surrounding the testicle. Sounds like an issue. As well as two extra projections, one from the root of the original penis, which had a gland tip, and the other was below the scrotum, little secret lower penis. So while people can live with two dicks, they did some surgery to debate whether this should have been left up to the person to decide later, but it could have been bad for their health to have these sort of especially this hydrocele and maybe these two extra penises. So they were removed. There's an 1 year, they just did a 1 year follow-up on the kid. The kid's happy, except really pissed. He's missing two penises at this point. Infants associated with congenital defects tend to live shorter lives than the average person. This person might live a normal life, but the doctors are requesting follow-ups. This is weird. Requesting follow-ups once the child hits puberty. That makes sense. And before marriage. That's a weird request. Not marriage not being a scientific institution. Many people don't get married. Are they saying they want to talk to him before he has sex? Or are they saying nobody has sex before marriage, so we want to see you on your wedding night? I don't know. That's a weird thing to ask. But in any case, the science is in. Some people now are born with three penises.